It's like trick or treat. John Sutter's gold found in 1848. Men of all stripes were west by Golden Gate. Population jumps, no fashionably late. Many getting rich, many more it would frustrate. Much known about the Niners, not talking Jerry Rice. 300,000 moving gold blocks did entice. We've heard about the men seeking golden paradise. 9 out of 10 if you want to be precise. So what about the lives of the other 10%? Most histories ignore though these women present. For the California Rush, this famous event. So it's time to talk about this neglected segment. They worked as laundress and boarding house keep. Entertainers, cooks, and reporters on the street. Ran town stores selling nothing on the cheap. And of course were miners in search of golden heat. Sarah Royce worked in shop, the manager was she. Running the whole store, yet husband's all we see. A different woman baked, walked away with 18G. 1,200 pies a month, yet unnamed in history. Working without pay, deleted from the record. Census data shows half of women just ignored. Though living in the West, many women still explored. Like one mountain Charlie came west and fortune soared. Cause life in the West was like moving on chessboard. Wanna check your meat, jump off and pull record. Starting life anew, one single mother scored. Sweeping up her kitchen, 500 her award. Many made it west with hopes to change their fate. Mary Ellen Pleasant would change the Golden State. Working as housekeeper, she'd listen and she'd wait. She'd control empire of golden real estate. Outspoken for the rights of those in slavery. Pleasant gave a shelter for those looking to be free. She sued streetcar drivers, not stopping at her plea. Even funded Brown's raid at Harper's Ferry. But at Hotel California, not all had equal stay. The rights of many women blocked a golden gateway. Lauren's on a stop from an true entree. Her rights were squatted, her land taken away. For Sarah went amok at this town was far from sweet. Her tribal people doomed with whites forcing a retreat. No doubt there are many women whose rights left incomplete. But the fight would last for decades, they refused to take that seat. Was California land of true opportunity? Mines closed the women by 1915. They could have done better, I think you can agree. But the world changed forever due to 49 spree. The struggle would continue, panning out like sloosh board. For many moving muscles like wiping off chalkboard. Many women getting things they couldn't pass afford. When it comes to women's rights, many only looking forward. Like the story of one, Lydia Flood Jackson. First black student in schools Oakland. Ran cosmetic business and fought for women. Are you for voting rights? No, for activism. Nabo Bridget Mason, born enslaved. Petitioned court saying enslaver was depraved. Worked as nurse, many patients to be saved. Invested in some land, 300k was raised. I could go on, this story incomplete. As many more voices missing from this worksheet. Too many histories quick to ignore and delete. That's why we keep on digging, don't know who